Thanks for coming in on time. We're just going to get started with your physical exam today. We're just going to be doing the brief checkup here for you. So, first thing we want is to have a good listen to your heart. So, I'm just going to put these in my ears so that I can have a good listen. Okay. So, I'll just be keeping an eye on my watch here, and we're going to just put that right here. We'll count. Put it over here a little bit. Okay. And how about up here? And over here. And right up there. So we're just gonna listen. From here, now that I've had a good listen to your heart and lungs, I think we're going to check out your ears. So, I do have an instrument for that. Can you hear that okay? Can you hear that? That's part of our hearing test here. We want to make sure that even the more subtle sounds are things that you can hear. You can hear it? Okay, good. So this does have a little light on the end of it. And I will be having a look in both those ears. Okay. So we'll start on this side and just gonna have a little look see. Looking on this side of here, things are looking very clean, very normal, looking good, right down to the eardrum. Alright, so going to check out this side as well over here. Going to do the same thing, just going to look inside that ear. Again, things are looking nice and clean in here. All the way down to that eardrum. Okay. Great job. I know it's quite a bright light. It really lets me look down into your ear really clearly there. So thank you. Alright. So, we're going to look into those eyes now. I saw you looking at that light. Now I'm going to look a bit more in depth. Alright, so this light will be a little less bright, less direct. Now, if you don't mind looking right into that light there for me. Right here. Perfect. Good job. It's gonna go from the top to the bottom. switch over to the other eye here, same thing. Okay. And this other eye on the top. The bottom there as well. Alright. Can you see that light still? Really good look at those eyes. And just follow that light for me best if you can. Let's see. Okay. Oh, that little light, can you see it? Physical exam, your face and upper body here. So I just need to put on my gloves first. Quite nice gloves. You'll find that they are very soft and gentle. They don't feel very rubbery. They're not like latex gloves. So if you have any allergies of that sort, you should be just fine. But yes, they're very flexible, very soft. So, little feel. It's gentle pressure. Let me know if anything is uncomfortable. You're doing very well, thank you. That's perfect. Just gently press on a couple spots here. You're doing so well. Alright, I won't need these for any more of our exam. do a little exam with our applicators. It's going to touch a couple different points here. Move on to our bigger applicators. So we've got the same thing to do with these. Just gonna try and clean that off for you. Right. And last but not least, I will use some cotton swabs here. Clean your ears out a little bit here. Cleaning, inspecting, checking everything out with these really soft, fluffy, gentle cotton swabs. Okay, looking very good. You're doing great. Just going to see if there are any other tests you would like to run today. No? Okay. What I will do is just write out my prescription here for you. Basically, keep living your best life, doing what makes you happy. Here you go. Okay. All right, team. Thanks so much for joining me. I'll see you next time for your next appointment.